I wonder what happiness is to you, Michael.
You see that look in her eyes? Or the way your heart raced every time you kissed. And when did you start to lose it? More importantly, what might you be willing to do to get Rachel back?